distinguished guests, and men and women of the finest military in the world. And most of all, Admiral Mullen, Deborah. Michael and I also want to acknowledge your son Jack, who's deployed today. All of you have performed extraordinary service to our country.